the French penalty killing box, and Kiviranta just puts his stick out.